which is amazing, but an even better aspect is I can finally make videos again without being terrified that I'm going to fail my program. And so for the next week or two, luckily I can, oh hello stomach, how are you? Luckily I can focus on just videos and family. So get ready for a very enthusiastic and happy PJ. A little bit of what's called, not nostalgia, I guess deja vu, because we're just back in the place. I never tore this down, but what you're actually here for is a combination of all four. towards a metal one. And then to finish it all off, we'll do the classic closed plastic bowl. That looks really cool. Oh, you can't really see it. I guess you need two eyes to see through perforated objects. This is more like rain on a little metal rooftop of an older house. If you've ever heard that before, or almost a little bit like on the window. Once in a while, the wind will blow and rain. easier. I can just get a good night's rest, or if I'm feeling good at night, I can just come undone, like down here into the basement where there's no sound, and film any time I really want, which is not the same when I'm living on residence, because there's always sound I have to worry about, and projects I have to worry about, and tests and labs, and it's a little bit of a struggle. I explained a little bit a week or so ago where I realized where all of my creativity went, because I used to, if you've been watching for more than 6 months, you know, for like a year straight, I posted every day or every other day with the crazy, wacky ideas, and I test that mainly to working 10 hours a day in a kitchen, just peeling potatoes and cleaning the floor. And when I'm cleaning the floor, peeling potatoes, my mind is free to wander, and I'm thinking about the next great idea and the next weird setup I'll do. But when I'm in school, my brain is so physically exhausted from studying, and just the constant fear of having to study more, it kind of clogs up my brain from being creative. And having that ability to think about ASMR pretty much constantly, now it's like, as soon as I'm done studying, and as soon as the house is clean and quiet, and as soon as, like, I don't look like I'm dying, like, so many things have to match up for me to make a proper video when I'm in school. So, I'm sorry for that kind of negative ending. It really isn't supposed to be negative. It's just, you know, I'm sorry I can't really give you guys the best videos that